giants, monsters, witches. It's got everything a fantasy film needs. It was beautiful. There was snowy mountains, glaciers, geysers. Probably one of the best experiences I've gone through. There was not many crew members, but it was good. I hope people can take that away and recognize and well and appreciate the level of effort that it took to be put into these films.